decided to do an old school follow me vlog today. I haven't done one in a while, so I thought I'd break one out for you guys today. That beginning intro song, that is actually my alarm music that goes on in my phone. So
we're elevating the outdoor living.
Hanging out again today with Leonard Pollard. We're gonna talk about how outdoor living brings or doesn't bring value to the home. He's always my go-to guy and my consultant for that. He does a lot of renovations and stuff too. So downtown Chicago, heading down to Brownsville, my favorite spot, Sip and Save. I call it the Starbucks with Neo Soul. Kicking with my boy Leonard. Like I said, we was talking about values of landscaping, things like that. I was talking to our SCORE mentor, and he told me to ask a mortgage broker or real estate agent if landscaping brings any value to the outdoor living space. What do you think?
Absolutely. I mean, I preach it all the time, you know, with renovation and adding value to homes or creating wealth through real estate, you guys. And, you know, I'm biased in saying this, but this gentleman here has shown me and taught me a lot of things when it comes to the outdoor living space. You know, personally, something I appreciate. But even as a mortgage loan officer, in my 20 years of doing loans, with the renovation being a platform that I push, outdoor living space is something that I think we all would agree is something that brings value to us personally, but also to the exterior of the home. If you guys look at pictures, there's always going to be that wow factor with homes that are perfectly manicured on the exterior as well as the interior. But my answer to Dwayne's question again is, me personally, yes, 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 I absolutely do believe it creates value.
It's nice chopping up with Leonard. Like I said, I need to get some more information on outdoor living and if it does have any financial value to the home. Leonard, mortgage broker, just broke it down. Hey, thanks for watching. We're elevating the outdoor living.